Hello viewers, I am Nishatush. Welcome to another video of this channel. So today I have these 8 ransomware. All of these are recent. Some of these are still active in the wild, waiting for their victim. And this one is the most latest. And today I'm testing the free version of Avast. It has some nice and cool security features. It's up to date. Nothing is in the exceptions. And I will use an automation tool which will run all the samples automatically one by one. So let's start with the online detection test. Avast successfully detected and blocked all the ransomware, so my files are safe and sound. It's time for offline detection test. For this test, I have disconnected my internet connection, but everything else is same as before. And again, Avast does its job perfectly and saves my files from all the ransomware. Now it's time to do the most interesting test of this video. It's time to test the ransomware shield. For this test, I will disable the core shield. But I will keep the ransomware shield on. It's protecting these 3 folders by default. I will run all the ransomware to test if ransomware shield can protect those 3 folders or not. Ransomware started encrypting my files in the unprotected folders. Let's check if my files in protected folders are safe or not. Good news everyone, Avast saved my files in the protected folders. No sign of encryption in here. The ransomware shield actually did a really good job. I am impressed. And this was it for today. Please feel free to share your opinion in the comment section. And also consider subscribing. Stay safe. Have a good day.